This is a Printrbot Smalls, and if you notice, the two motors sit on different levels, and so that's to enable this coupler to sit down below, and then the gantry lowers down over it. Notice that the plastic block in the back has space for the motor to sit down on the bottom, and that those two screws are actually going through the plastic part and into the motor, and that there's a gap there. Hope you see that there is a gap. And that's it.